Even when it wasn't raining, conditions were still difficult. Now, in the process of hauling himself back up the points ladder after a slow start to the year, Tetsuya Harada was pushing a little too hard for a good grid slot, but wasn't hurt by his fall.